We begin this hour with breaking news. A shooting investigation now underway in Prince George's County. Hi, everybody. Thank you for joining us at 9. I'm Chris Flanagan. Police are investigating a shooting that injured one person in Glendale. That investigation unfolding off Glendale Road near Glendale Oaks Way. That's not far from the elementary school there. Now, details are still limited. We do have a reporter right now working to gather more information. Of course, we'll keep you updated.